Where is the most random place you've ever prayed?
I think in the forest.
In the UMD library.
Niagara Falls.
In a random street in Egypt.
The desert Sahara before.
So I went up right in a minute.
Why? Well, I have to pray.
I put my mat on the side of the car and up there. My hiding place is the door.
What's that for you?
Miami Beach, Palisade, a hotel, conference room.
Project housing?
We went on a road trip, it was better, so we all just got out and prayed on t-shirts.
Dallas parking lot.
Like an IT warehouse.
Passenger seat of a car.
Memorial Park.
Right outside of a store, people just kept walking by, staring at me, wondering what I'm doing.
I was hit by a car, and while I was waiting for the cops, I just got a piece of cloth and I prayed on the parking
lot. Long is clean, I'm fine.
It used to be an industrial yard. They paved it a long time ago. It was a blessing. They even had little water faucets that you can hook up and get some water, so that to me was a sign of a lost moment of thought.